Hi guys, Miss Amanda here. We're missing you all in class so much that we put together a few stretches similar to what we do. Try to modify these to the space you have available and have some fun. Okay guys, now we're gonna do some basic across the floor moves. We're gonna start off with batmas, then we're going to do some passes, some chassés, and we're gonna end with chenet turns. Okay, so we're gonna start facing a single direction. Arms are gonna go out to second. We're gonna do four straight batmas. Make sure you point those toes. Step one, two, three, four. I want you guys to work on gliding that foot through and don't develop it, keep it straight. So we step again, one, two, three, four. Let's do four more. One, two, three, four, last four. One, two, three, four. Awesome, take a breath. Now we're gonna do some passes. Keep those hands on your hips and make sure you connect that foot straight to your knee and it's a straight on passe, not an open passe, it's closed. So we're gonna step and hold, step and hold, point your toe as it comes down, step and hold. Good, let's do four more. Step and hold, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold. We're gonna do four more, and this time we're gonna go up on releve. So we're gonna step, go up on releve, and hold. Step and hold, step and hold, step and hold. Good, other side. Step and hold, step and hold, step and hold, step and hold. Very nice. Let's do four chassés. Arms are going to the first position, and we slide. One, two, three, four. Most important thing is making sure that your feet kiss as they come together. And then we're gonna go back. One, two, three, four. Four more. One, two, three, four. Last time. One, two, three, four. Very nice. Last thing we're going to do are four chenet turns. So we're going to prep forward. Make sure that your heel is turned out. Arms come up and we go up. One, two, three, four. Good. Make sure that we're spotting the direction that we're going.